What is the best way of getting true information out of the White House?
Extraordinary news cycle, like nothing in our lifetime.
I think we are at a tipping point where you could see more violence.
The cuts at the paper are too steep.
Mueller's gonna be special counsel.
We are regressing.
We're kidding ourselves if we think this is gonna slow down. USA! I don't think it's gonna slow down.